guys! Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. That's me again, Jewel. And if you're not subscribing yet on my YouTube channel, mag-subscribe ka na at click yung like button, comment your thoughts, share it with your friends if you like, and of course, don't forget to click the notification bell down below for you to be updated on my upcoming next video. And for this video, I'm going to show you my everyday makeup look. I mean, my tipid everyday makeup look. Yes, you heard it right, guys, because these products are all affordable and you can buy it in Watson's, drugstores, 7-Eleven, or 360 Pharmacy. But before that, let me have a shout out first. Shout out to my friends, Ray Paragado, shout out, Charvin, Robert, and my best friend, Camille, my Chakabebs family, my triplets, hello. And of course, Niwo, without further ado, let's get started. And first things first, let's sanitize our hands to avoid germs, of course. And then, I am using lip balm, Vaseline Lip Therapy Rosy Lips, to moisturize our lips. I use moisturizer, Aqua Moisturizer Whitening Vita from iWet Korea. So I'm using this moisturizer. Matagal ko na to siyang ginamit. Ito lang yung ginagamit ko na moisturizer sa face ko. And for 21 pesos, may 6 ml kanang moisturizer. And what I like about this product is it is really water-based and super light niya sa face. Gustong gusto ko siyang gamitin sa buka ko, swear. Aside of being affordable, friendly price kasi siya, especially sa mga students na kagaya ko. Disclaimer lang po, hindi po ako professional. Ito lang, sineshare ko lang po kung ano yung ginagawa ko sa mukha ko, pang everyday makeup look. At saka pag pumupunta ako sa school or pag namamasyal, ganun. After that, let it set first. Kung di kayo siya moga, guys, pahangin ni. Pahangin ni. Ganun. Then next, I am using sunscreen. Sunscreen Sun Gel SPF 50 Plus from Face Republic. Sunscreen is very important to our skin, to protect our skin, especially when it comes to sunlight. Kasi yung sunscreen is yung nagpo-protect sa atin para hindi ma-damage yung skin natin. Hindi lang sa mukha, pati yung body natin, it really needs a sunscreen. Ako, pag nagsasunscreen talaga ako kahit nasa bahay ako, lalo na kapag nagbabasketball kami sa labas. This is only 25 pesos. After that, I am using baby cream. Babyholic Everyday Baby Cream. From iWet Korea also. And the shade of this baby cream is beige. May dalawa po silang shade. Yung light tsaka ito beige. Yan. Parang ang dami. Ang dami. Wala, ang dami talaga. Wait. This baby cream is just only 25 pesos, I guess. I'll just put it in the description box for you to know. Hindi, nakalimutan ko rin, pero 20 plus lang ata yun talaga. Yan. Dahil marami pa, let's put it to our neck. Then the ocean rise and thunders roar. Then, kasi mas gusto ko yung fingers ko yung nagbe-blend sa makeup na nasa mukha ko. Ganyan ko. Hindi ko bet yung mga sponge. Ewan ko. Instead of flutter, you're walking over the flood. So, ayun. Oh, diba? Ang ganda ng finish na. Parang ang light. Tapos, let me read this to you guys. Wait. BB Holic is a multitasking BB cream that provides several makeup and skincare benefits. So, naka-makeup ka na, naka-skincare ka pa! Yay! I am using Junsan's Blossom Baby Powder to set my face. Set ba yun? Tama ba yung binigkas ko? Yung sabi nila yung mag-bake-bake. Eh, yung bake na alam ko eh, yung nagbe-bake ng cake eh. Yun lang yung alam ko. Pero, this is what I usually do. Kanya. Salim na rin na. This is my first time to film like this. Kaya hindi pa ako marunong. But this video really sincerely from the bottom of my heart na akong i-share sa inyo ha. Or bisag wala siyang katuturan pero gusto ko pa rin siyang i-share. Kasi sharing is caring. Meron naman akong pang kilay, ginagamit ko to dati pero pag nagkikilay kasi ako para akong Angry Birds. Para akong Angry Birds kaya let me try. For you guys, I will try. I'll try my best and God will do the rest. Pero parang, hindi ko ka maumangilay, guys. That's why I'm using mascara. This is only 99 pesos from my online seller friend, Anastasia. Anastasia Mascara. I use this as, ayun, ganyan lang. Wala na siya, guys. Mura na siya akong makaya. Ganyan. From the basta way. Basta dito tapos dito sa mid. Start, mid, and end. Hello? And this is from Nichido, 75 pesos on.
Kahit anong gawin ko, kahit ginawa ko na lahat, hindi pa rin siya nag-curl kasi maaliit ng lashes ko.
Yung ginawa mo na lahat pero di pa rin sapat. Nga.
Ginagamit ko na product. Ito yung pinakamahal. Pinakamahal. So, diba? This is only 125 pesos. Ever Valena from Watson's again. I know all the girls out there can relate when it comes to Watson's. Hindi naman lahat, pero siguro, ano? Kasagaran, bitaw.
Ito.
Ganyan. Ito, itapos dyan. O, diba? Para mas tipid. Tipid ka na, gumanda ka pa, char! Ewan ko lang kung gaganda pa ba. Pero ito lang talaga yung mukha ko. But thank you God for this face. After that, I use mascara for my eyelashes.
Ganyan. Inuuna ko kasi yun para hindi magkalat-kalat.
Let it wipe. Sa mga excess ay mong face, i-wipe na siya. Dapat wala na mga excess. Dara, bawa na siya. Shala.
Char, kumukha na ba? Tambok kayo kung naong guys ah. Or, tambok shit ko. Pero di man. Literally.
I use lip tint. This lip tint for my cheek. This, the shade is Uptown Red. This is one of my favorite. After that, magli-lip tint na naman tayo. I use lip tint kasi hindi talaga ako gumagamit ng lipstick. Ewan. So, ayan. Okay ba? Okay ba yung 125 pesos mo? So this is my everyday makeup look. Ayan, para tayong sinampal sa katotohanan. Char! So, kayo na yung humasga. Just comment down below if okay ba yung everyday makeup look ko, yung tipid everyday makeup look, or pang school makeup. Ito rin yung ginagawa ko para sa school makeup. Ito yung mukha ko pag nasa school ako. Ganun! So, I guess we're all done, guys. And hope you guys like it. And hope may natutunan kayo sa video ko. And please don't get bored with me. And please subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to drink a lot of water. Stay healthy and stay safe, everyone. Bye!